let the smooth taste fool you, baby. My name is Symone. I'm 25 years old, and I'm the Ebony Enchantress.
You wanna taste of me? I'm the mother talking Ebony Enchantress. It took a minute, oh, but now I see. I'm the sugar, honey, ecstasy. I've got the fashion, beauty, and the prime. You see that crown, oh, baby, that's for me. The name's Symone, and I'm here for the throne. Deep face in a Arkansas ground. The Ebony Enchantress is me. Lick the two mouths, talent you can't replace.
Correction, I own 51% of the flag factory. And the only reason I came back is to shut it down. As of midnight tonight, I'll be tearing down the flag factory. And I'll be putting up a wall factory where a wall factory up to me!
Symone, you're a winner, baby. Congratulations, you're the winner of this week's challenge. Congratulations, you're the winners of this week's challenge. Congratulations, you're the winner of this week's challenge.
This is my fourth win. I feel on top of the world. I'm just so happy that I allowed myself to be seen.
Who would you have portray you in the movie of your life? Jennifer Lewis, maybe?
Yes, Jennifer Lewis. You know the white people, they always think they can do every goddamn thing, so let her go.
Well, Jennifer Lewis is not white.
Jennifer Lewis!
Yeah.
Not Jennifer Lawrence.
No, not Jennifer Lawrence.
Oh, I done got my Jennifer messed up.
Oh.
And if you buy two, you get a gold tooth for free. You're gonna need it. Everybody got a sweet tooth.
Growing up in Arkansas, Conway, Arkansas, I believed all those negative things that people said about me, but I kept going forward and I said, there's something there out there in this world that I'm good at. And I found drag. Throughout these weeks, I fought and I've shown myself and I took down the walls that I built up to protect myself. And I feel like my drag is really inspirational. There are 1,000,001 Reggies out there who need somebody like me. I'm a beautiful person, and I'm willing to fight for what is mine. And that's why I'm America's Next Drag Superstar.
Thank you.
Thank you.